You're looking at a 1982 28-foot Skipjack custom Pilothouse sports cruiser. 667 hours on the port engine, 748 hours on the starboard engine. Powered by twin 225 horsepower Volvo V8 gasoline engines, driven through Volvo 280 drives. This is a very high quality, highly optioned sports cruising fishing vessel, ready to launch condition. The owner spared no expense to keep this boat in excellent mechanical condition. This boat was a special order Pilothouse with sunroof construction from Skipjack and includes the original blueprints. This boat spent the majority of its life on Lake Tahoe and the Sacramento Delta. Comes with a triple axle trailer with good surge brakes, a 1 5/16 inch ball hitch. Tires have a lot of tread but do have some sidewall cracking. Recently towed 50 miles to our facility without problems. Everything on this boat works as it should. The autopilot has not been tested but is reported to be working. Oil pressure is 40 pounds at idle. The boat is 32 feet in length and new impellers have been installed. Please read the written lot description for very specific details of all options on board this craft. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.